My name is Mishri Shah. I study in second standard. Today I will become a mother nature. The book name is Nature Speak. Some call me nature. Others call me mother nature. I beloved children, you have been busy. Too busy to remember me. I know that. No complaints. Remember my children. All I give is nourishment and love. If you connect it to my spirit, it is your spirit too. You would not be so angry or stressed out. My kid is my whole body, consists of river, ocean, mountains and many expressions of life. You are inseparable from trees, plants, flowers and nature. We have a common destiny. My destiny is linked with yours and yours with mine. When you contaminate the same source, you cannot. Reactions are inevitable. Neither mother has become seriously ill. My body is reacting to the poisons that have been pumped into me for yours. Your advancement has been at the cost of my health. How can I help it? I am helpless, my children. Now I am tired. It is time for me to be reborn. I beloved between to yourself and all around you. Realize that we are all are one spirit. Me. Close your eyes and feel us, the earth, plants, trees, water, air, moon, birds, animals, stars, sun. You all came out one spirit. I love you. Thank you.